टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द फादर ऑफ इंग्लिश एसे. फ्रांसिस बेकन इज कॉल्ड द फादर ऑफ इंग्लिश एसे. ह्यू वॉकर सेड दैट बेकन इज द फर्स्ट इंग्लिश एसेइस्ट. वाई? बिकॉज फ्रांसिस बेकन रोट वेन सोसाइटी वॉज डोमिनेटेड बाई द ड्रामा एंड पोएट्री राइटिंग. बेकन वॉज द फर्स्ट वन हु इवॉल्व द प्रोज इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर. बेकन बोरोड द जनरल कॉन्सेप्शन ऑफ हिज एसेज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट एसे राइटर फ्रेंच मैन फिलोसफर मिशेल डी मॉन्टेन. दो द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एसे हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम मॉन्टेन, येट बेकन हैज अ वेरी लिटिल इम्पैक्ट और वेरी लेस इन कॉमन विद हिम. फ्रांसिस बेकन वॉज बॉर्न इन लंडन ऑन जनवरी 22, 1561 एंड ही स्टार्टेड हिज करियर एज अ पॉलिटिशियन अंडर द किंग जेम्स वन, बट लेटर स्कैंडल्स एंडेड हिज लाइफ एज अ पॉलिटिशियन एंड ही वॉज ऑल्सो इम्प्रिजेंड इन द टावर ऑफ लंडन. वाई? बिकॉज ही हैज अक्यूज्ड to accept the bribes as a chief justice of England. So he was a natural philosopher, natural scientist by his nature, and he was also known as the father of empiricism. And Francis Bacon established the Baconian method of to investigate the natural science, his own method. His approach led to the development of the scientific method, which is still used. He died on April 9, 1626 at the age of 65 because of bronchitis. Now his works. The first edition of Bacon's essay appeared in the year 1597 and it had only 10 essays. Bacon called them as fragments of my conceits. Then second edition came and it was a much enlarged edition and it was appeared in the year 1612 and there was 38 essays in it. Another third edition, the last edition came under the title Essays or Counsel Civil and Moral, was published in the year 1625. There were 58 essays and during the Bacon's lifetime many of his works has been translated into French and Italian language. Now his famous essays are Of Truth, Of Death, Of Unity, Of Religion, Of Reason, Of Revenge, Of Adversity, Of Parents and Children, Of Marriage and Single Life. Now here are some quotations has been said about the Francis Bacon. First is from the Will Durant. Will Durant says about Francis Bacon's essays that the essays of Francis Bacon are like rich and heavy food which can't be digested in large quantity at once, but taken four or five at a time they are the finest nourishment in English. Then Hugh Walker, he also said about Bacon's essays that his essays are brief and full of condensed antithetical sentences which have the proverbial expression. We can also refer the Ben Jonson's praise. He said that no man ever spoke more neatly and more wittily than Bacon. And Bacon's observation about the men is that was very sharp. His observation about men was very sharp and acute. His observation is related to three aspects of man's life. First, man in relation to supreme being. Second, man in relation to himself. Third, man in relation to society and world. The essays are valuable guidelines to men who want to achieve success in the world. In this way, the Bacon is a great essayist. His essays are proof that Bacon was very much intellectual person. Bacon was very wise and very moral and worldly wisdom, and his wisdom is reflected in his essays. So in this way, he has a unique status among all the essayists. So that's all for today. Thanks a lot for watching.